Okay, Melissa, in 3, 2, and.
Please be advised, the following program may contain nuts. Well, at least one nut.
Viewer discretion is advised.
That's it for me. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys soon because you know we're out there.
Oh, nice. Oh, that's diarrhea.
I'm Melissa DeMarco, and my life as an entertainment journalist is full of, unexpected moments.
Yeah, okay, still, I'm too sick to do this interview.
I'll try to talk to the network boys about it.
I'm sick.
Improvise, that's part of what we pay you for.
Then I went to work, like you're at work today, doing this same thing.
Yeah, move it around.
Oh, look at, oh, this is so sweet. Yeah,
everyone has snot sometimes. Yeah. Oh, I'll check you out. Oh, man, that might crawl off.
It's the Cannes Film Festival.
I know it all looks glossy from the outside, but my life has its ups.
Wow. Okay, it really is 7 inches.
And downs.
I think I'm going a little bit insane.
I gotta pretend I like this.
I think I'm losing my mind.
Give me back my stuff! Oh.
Fantastic, look at that.
Skill, huh?
That's very good, congratulations.
Thank you. My 3 o'clock is pushed to a 2 o'clock, and I missed the interview junket because of a screening for another movie that's been canceled, and I missed the production meeting because I'm with the broadcaster.
Sorry. It's my daughter here.
I'll have a salami, please, the big one there.
Let me see. Oh, that looks great.
I'm really, really losing it.
Madonna!
You should see the things I go through to get the interviews.
You are out there.
I am.
But I always keep things professional.
Check these out, huh?
You got the guns.
I'm lucky to have a network that's behind me, 100%.
Now, it's nice to know that the network has my back.
Not really. We're suing Tom Hanks.
What happens when you can't connect, like to your data device, like I am tonight?
You're better off.
There you go.
You don't need that. Just walk away. Oh, I broke it, as a matter of...
It doesn't work anyway.
I don't need it. They'll get in touch with you if it's important.
Fortunately, I have the best crew in the biz to help me deliver the goods. I'll take the help however I can get it.
Ryan Reynolds is coming. I guess I'm sure you can help me with the research.
Oh, you nice boy.
No, he's happily with someone, Nonna.
Over.
No, it's not over.
Over.
No, not over. He's with her.
Over.
My grandmother, she's a huge fan of yours.
Okay.
Yes,
wow.
She's a fan. She says, Ryan is a nice boy, and she'd like to know if you have a nice car.
A nice car? No.
It's great when it all works out. Sure, working all the time makes dating tough. And I don't date anyone in the biz.
What attracts you to the Italian culture in that country?
You. Baby,
won't you come here? No matter how hot they are, or how tempting.
How about if I melted it down and rubbed it into your luscious body?
Oh, well, except maybe for that one time.
Melissa!
Kermit!
You know, maybe after this, we could just get a bite or something.
Yeah,
works for me.
Can I come in for the kill? Can I kiss you?
Sure. Never thought this day would ever
come. Yep, it's great to be single. I just try to stay on my feet. And remember that it's just another day on the red carpet.
I declare a thumb war.
I don't know how you guys do it, honestly.
Congratulations on the movie.
Thank you. Congratulations on your sweet moves.
I was doing some fish lips. Got a piece of bubblegum for you here if you want it, okay?
Oh no, you didn't.
You want my job is what you're saying.
I kinda do. The glamour, the glitz, look at it!